Hey guys, it's Dunn here, and welcome back. This should be the final episode of Crash Bandicoot Warped. Okay. Gone tomorrow. Okay. There we go. Let's see. I'm just now recording this. There we go. Come on. Checkpoint low. Come on. And there we go. I just love how it disappears all of a sudden. That's my favorite. Dang it. There we go. Oops. Oh well, doesn't matter. I was about to get a game more anyways. I just said that. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay. There we go. There we go. Let's see. Okay, thank God. Guys, I ain't got the crystal yet. Where's the checkpoint? There's the crystal. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ, this is so I didn't really have a choice. Oh wait, I forgot. Okay guys, get ready. Might as well take that out. Oh, okay. I missed a box. Whoop-de-freaking-do. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Holy crap. Nope, I'm gonna be patient. Let's see. Oh, that's it. Only took me around 9 minutes. And I ain't got a game over, too. Orange Asphalt. Asphalt. I don't know how to pronounce that, sorry. Aim from a jump will cancel your boost. Oh, what? Guys. Alright, I had a feeling I'm not going to have such a good time. Stop bumping into me. Ooh! Wow! What? Come on. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna lose, ain't I? Yep. I had a feeling. Right there. Nah. Come on now. Come on. Oh, really? Nope. Wow. Wow! No, I don't want you bumping into me like that. Bud. Okay. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You know, I already hate the spyglass, so give me one more, of course. But everyone loves and needs. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Oh. Come on. Come on. Yes. We did it. Oh my god. We got a chrysalis and showing. This only took around 7 minutes, jeez. A flaming passion. Yeah, man, I'm playing personal part in this fucking game. Okay. There we go. Well, that didn't go the way I was expecting it to, but it still worked. Okay, there's a crystal already? Let's go. Okay. Nope. I have a feeling. There we go. Oops. Again, really? Okay, that was the last time, right? Come on, I want to be pretty. That was a little cheap. That's a little cheap, if I'm being honest. Ah, I made it this time. What? First, checkpoint. Ain't gonna lie, I was being a little greedy. But oh well, I don't care. Hey, that's the end of the level right there. There we go. Jeez, that level only took around like 5 minutes, really? I feel like they kind of ran out of time for that level, but oh well. I'm fine with it. Mad bombers. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay. Shoot down the bombers. Wow, this got a lot harder. Okay. Now this is going to get very annoying. top. What? What the fuck? We have a rule here, and that's if it gets too challenging, I guess I'll just have to do it off camera. That is the rule. You know that, guys. Come on, stop. What the fuck? Yeah, no, I don't have a choice anymore. I gotta do this off camera. Guys, I got it. Turns out I did after one try off camera. I ain't joking. Bug light. Okay. I have 2 lives. Let's go. Yay. I guess I got a little greedy. Okay. I don't care. I can do this. I want to hear it. I can't see. Thank God a light will be back, huh? This one, you really need to hurry with this one. Hang on. Guys, I did it. I'll be honest, I got game over, and what wasn't that long, to be honest, because I got, like, you know, invincibility from him. Anyways, let's go ahead and face off with Dr. Neocortex. Dr. Neocortex.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best intention. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
Bring him back, we'll go.
I'm gonna be honest though, the final boss fight, sometimes his force field fizzles out. Oh, he got me. Oh, I think I could have hit him. There we go. I got too close to him. This is really gonna annoy me. I mean, come on. Dang it! Come on! Okay, I'm gonna let it slide. I am gonna let it slide. Just because I'm a nice guy, okay? In there. Come on, Cortex. Okay, final hit. Holy shit. We did it, guys. Holy shit. Oh. Run faster, hold down the CR button while running. Let's go. See, let's get you, us telling you you should go back and get all the gems, but no. No, we're done. We're done. Anyways, that was Crash Bandicoot Warped. Development support, toys for Bob. But, that ends Crash Bandicoot Warped. Anyways, oh my god, thank you. Oh, it feels so good to have finally finished this game. So, see, this game's probably the easiest to me out of the whole trilogy of the Crash Bandicoot games. Because even someone like me could beat it, you know. You know, I'm a tryhard. Anyways. I feel like the game only, like, the only challenging levels they had besides, like, boss fights, like, Dr. Entropy. Or Trophy. Again, trophies, if I'm going calm. Or Dr. Cortex. I would say the only hard levels they had was around like three of them. Three or four. Like the other boss fights like Tiny Tiger, Dingo Dial, and Dr. N again wasn't hard. Besides like Dr. Entropy and Dr. Cortex. Those bosses were kinda hard. I feel like Dr. Cortex was the hardest. But yeah, anyways. So it does it for Crash Bandicoot Warped. I might play Crash Bandicoot 2 next, or Crash Bandicoot. Guys, it's been Dill Pickle Week. I'll upload around 5 more videos. And then Dill Pickle Week's over, and I go back to like me being consistent as hell. Anyways, guys, bye-bye. Oh, I felt so great to beat the game. Yes! We did it, guys. We did it. We got the W. Bye-bye.